lead. We're set. Racing, Nanga Bear, hopped out only fairly. Speed Wheel Spinner driving through Windmill Haze and Aston Noir out wider. Aston Noir crossing, going with it, Windmill Haze. They were followed by Sweeping Strikes and a length and a half, Mr. RJ. Next is Crown Jester from Wheel Spinner and Nanga Bear back at the tail end. Aston Noir the leader, out a length on Windmill Haze and a length back, Sweeping Strikes. Similar margin then, Mr. RJ, they're on the turn. Aston Noir led, Windmill Haze diving up on the inside, getting a run through, Sweeping Strikes. And Mr. RJ, Sweeping Strikes beats Mr. RJ, then Wheel Spinner and Windmill Haze. Behind those came Aston Noir, Crown Jester, Nanga Bear. It was back toward the tail, and the run here is around 30 and 40. Gee, that race changed the last little bit. Looked as though Windmill Haze was going to zip through along the inside, but following it through at $54 was Sweeping Strikes and has got the prize. It's 4, 6, 3 and 1. Number four, Sweeping Strikes, Ken Trowbridge, a Brindle Dog, February 2014, Vela set, flippin' cool. Number four, the winner. Second, going to six, Mr. RJ, Colin Swain, a Black Dog March 2014, Magic Sprite, Mingle, and three, Wheel Spinner, Elizabeth Cheggia, a Black Dog May.